This is Dialog Check. Dialog Check is New Gen Audio's new dialogue intelligibility meter, powered by Joule AI neural networks. Anyone who's used our VizLM loudness meter before should be familiar with the user interface because the history view is inspired by the history view from VizLM. On the right-hand side, we've got our clarity readings. So from top to bottom, we've got momentary clarity. That's a real-time, instantaneous value. We've got our upper quartile, our median clarity, and our lower quartile. All of these are measured on a scale from 0 to 100, so it's essentially a percentage. By default, anything above 60% is in the green zone, i.e. that's good. Anything between 60 and 30% is in the yellow zone, so that's okay, but it needs work. And anything below 30 is in the red zone, so that definitely needs work. On the algorithm tab, we've got the non-dialogue threshold here. So by default, this is set to 20. So what that means is that anything that measures below 20 on dialogue clarity is assumed to not be dialogue. That means that anything that sounds similar to the human voice but isn't the human voice is going to be ignored. But you can adjust this. You can set it to 0 if you want everything to be taken into account. By default, it's at 20. In terms of actually using the plugin, DialogCheck doesn't affect the sound of the audio at all. It's just a measurement tool. If I'm noticing that my clarity is lower than I want, then what I need to do is adjust the rest of my mix to try and improve the clarity. So in this example, if I start turning down my music bed, you'll notice that the clarity of the dialogue or the narration starts to improve. If I turn the music bed back up again, you'll notice that the clarity starts to decrease. So that's a really simple example of how you can use DialogCheck to either confirm your suspicions about clarity or to help guide you in what decisions you're going to make. If you'd like to learn more about DialogCheck, you can visit NewgenAudio.com. Thanks a lot for watching.